preserve my soul, keep my mind. Glory to God in the highest. These are the days when men are killing themselves. Men are hanging themselves, throwing themselves on the trains and buses. Amen. Because they can't take life anymore. They have lost the will to live. But blessed be to God for the sanctuary, the word of God, where we can run into and hide. Coming down this Nihal, a father that was sort of dysfunctional. So much wives and so much children. How do you service them? How do you serve so much children? So much wives. That's a wild life, am I right? Come with me, man. Am I wrong or am I wrong? Blessed be to God. Poor example. Amen. Very, very poor example. And you see how God is? Even though you are a son of God, if you sin, you will be chastened. For the sword was against the house of David for a very, very, very long time. There are consequences that you will have to bear for your sin. Because God is sovereign, and God has emotion, and God loves righteousness. Amen, amen. Anywhere there is righteousness, there is judgment. Glory to God in the highest. So this guy fell in love with his sister. He raped his sister, and it was a disgrace to the community. Amen. To the house of David. Bless the name of the Lord. Sin will destroy your soul. And you need to rise up and fight. Yes. Fight wicked thoughts. Fight evil. They who know the Savior, shall he be strong, mighty in the battle of the right against wrong. This the blessed promise given in God's word. Doing wondrous exploits. They who know the Lord. Amen, amen. Don't be like this young man today. With your hidden works, your hidden secrets, your hidden passion to do evil. Don't be somebody that Satan can enter in. The Bible told me that Satan entered into Judas. Did you remember that? Satan entered into Judas. Don't open up yourself to him. Glory to God in the highest. For at the hand you shall reap corruption. For God is a God that cannot be deceived. The book said that God is not mocked. Whatever thou sowest, that shall thou reap. Bless the name of the Lord. Whatever thou sowest, that shall thou reap. One more thing, I'm coming down. But there was a whole man in a community coming down. And he used to walk around and he used to say, do good, good follow you, and do bad, bad follow you. Do good, good follow you, and do bad, bad follow you. And there was a woman that didn't like him. And she baked the cake and she gave it to him. And he put it down near him, his house. No one evening, her son was coming home from school. And he stopped there and he said to the old man, I'm feeling hungry. And the old man said, I have a little cake there, you know. You can take it if you want it. And the little boy sat down and had the cake. And when the little boy got home, he was very, very sick. Very sick. And the man was passing by. He stopped at the house. And the lady said, you know, sir, I don't know what is wrong with my little boy. He came from school and he's lying there, his stomach swelling, and it's like he's dying. He's in great pain. And the little man said, he stepped out the house, you know, and I gave him the cake he gave me. He said, I gave him the cake. You gave me the cake. Everyone singing, do good.
Good for them.
Good for them.
All right. Yes.
But if you do bad,
bad for
them. Evil is at the door.
Yes, much.
And today, God bless you. Amen. That you walk upright. Strive. It's not easy. But if you trust in God, you can make it. There's a way for those who trust in God. God bless you today. In Jesus' name. Thank you very much.